growing old together. We've made it easy just to quit. Love has become a negative percentage. Why do we bother to commit? We've got a long list of excuses, ways we try to justify. Well, I propose to you the truth is, marriage does not have to die. She said forever. But right now, if they're being honest, they don't know if they'll stay together. Let's fast forward to the future.